decade now. And this is my first time teaching workshops, so I want to take it this route. This is the first step into the beginning of something. And so I thank you guys for being here. So can you guys, can we just go as big as we can, as hard as we can? We only got like 2 more minutes to do it. So go full out. Try to connect the emotion. I don't care if you have a moment where you forget the whole damn thing and you're just like, I'd rather you just be frustrated in the middle of the room and you're like, oh yeah. Okay, I'd rather see that. I'd rather see that than if you guys do a whole piece. Like, that's not the story we're telling right now. Okay, we're trying to tell a story. So use that emotion to drive you.
Between psychotic and iconic, somewhere between I want it and I got it, somewhere between I'm sober and I'm lifted, somewhere between a mistress and commitment. But I stay down, girl, I always stay down. Get down, never lay down. Promise to break everybody out before I break down. Everyone just wait now, so much on my plate now. People I believed in, they don't even show their face now. What they got to say now, nothing they can say now. Nothing really changed, but still they look at me away now. What more can I say now, what more can I say now? You might feel like nothing was the same. I still been drinking on the low, mobbing on the low, f***ing on the low, smoking on the low. I still been plotting on the low, scheming on the low. The furthest thing from perfect, like everyone I know. I just been drinking on the low, mobbing on the low, f***ing on the low, smoking on the low. I just been plotting on the low, scheming on the low. The furthest thing from perfect, like everyone I know. And I hate that you don't think I belong.